Hello students, a lot of you have a confusion, sir. How are NTA Abhyas mock tests as mock tests for JEE mains? So the real answer is that NTA Abhyas mock tests are really a tad difficult hote hain as compared to JEE mains. So if you were expecting ki mere 180 number ban jayenge aur agar wo nahi ban rahe NTA Abhyas mein to ghabrane ki zarurat nahi hai. Agar aapke 20 ya 30 number kam ban rahe hain apne ek expected target se in NTA Abhyas mock tests, you guys are on the right track. There are really very, very good questions in the NTA Abhyas mock test. Sometimes you will find those kind of concepts being involved jo hum NTA jo JEE mains mein nahi puchta hai, but JEE advanced mein puche jate hain. To isliye bach ke rahiye, savdhan rahiye, isliye bahut zyada relevant nahi hai, especially jo new set of papers NTA Abhyas ne dale hain, jo is saal dale hain, usme really yaar kafi acche sawal hain jo expect nahi kare ja sakte JEE mains level pe. To isliye agar aap mujhse puchte hain that it is the most relevant, no, it is not the most relevant to be taken as JEE mains mock test, but it is really good source for practicing tough questions. Ek cheez aur usme add kar lo, agar paper mein tough question aaye to uske upar zyada time spend nahi karna hota hai, aapko pata hona chahiye ki mujhse nahi hoga, usko chhodna hai. Ye practice zarur kar sakte hain aap NTA Abhyas ke paper se, kyunki beech beech mein real tough questions aayenge. Haste rahiye, ghabrane ki zarurat nahi hai, because sab kuch sahi chal raha hai, mental state ko bas positive rakhna hai. Got this. Thank you.